Design policies to park your profits. My name is Darius.
And I'm Carmen.
And we're the founders of Wealth Nation. We help entrepreneurs and high achievers own their own lifestyle. So make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you can be notified of new videos.
And also check us out on Patreon, because on Patreon we teach you how to own your own lifestyle with the step-by-step nitty-gritty details so that you can incorporate the infinite banking concept into your life. Mm-hmm. So how can we design policies to park your profits? What we're talking about is windfalls. If you're coming into money because you sold a home, sold an investment, won the lottery, came into an inheritance, whatever the case may be, we can create policies to allow you to park large lump sums of money into your policies. Mm-hmm. So to give you a little bit of background story, we have one existing client who, of course, already has a policy. And as a family, they're thinking about getting a second policy on their wife. So since on his wife, so on, since his wife didn't have a policy, they were trying to go through the numbers to figure out from a budget standpoint how much they could afford on an annual basis. So we got those numbers together, and then they said, hey, wait a second, I'm about to sell this condo. I'm going to have about $50,000 to play with. How can I maintain this amount of money that we said we were budgeting and bring the $50,000 over into this policy as a one-time dump-in, so to speak? Mm-hmm. So all we had to do was play with the numbers to figure out how we could make it happen, and it's totally possible.
We already know this client had a budget that he wants to maintain. Mm-hmm. And based off the habits that he's created from his first insurance policy that he has with us, he has been killing it. Yeah. So he's been chomping at the bit of getting another policy started. Uh-huh. Just so happens that he's selling a condo. Yeah. And he came to us saying that, okay, how can we make this work? Because I don't want this money sitting in the bank, like Carmen said.
Yeah, and the other thing too is it's not realistic for him to pay $50,000 every single year right now for this policy.
Right.
So what do you do when you just have a large lump sum of money that you want to put somewhere? Mm-hmm. So that's where it comes in handy of really understanding how to stretch and mold these policies to do what you need them to do.
Right, knowing that you are able to fit these policies, create these policies based on your particular lifestyle. And mm-hmm. this client happens to be an investor and he's mm-hmm. selling a condo. Mm-hmm. So we know we have to increase the death benefit temporarily. And the only way to temporarily increase death benefit is by term.
Yeah, and to go back to that point, the reason why we need to increase the death benefit is because whenever the death benefit is larger, that allows us to put more money inside the policy, to mm-hmm. increase the cash value inside the policy so that it doesn't become a modified endowment contract.
Right.
So we have to lead with the death benefit.
Right. So the budget for this policy is $12,000. Mm-hmm. Now, if we subtract $12,000 from 50, we have about $38,000. Mm-hmm. So there's a $38,000 gap that we know will, without a term, will make this policy. Mm-hmm. And if you want to know what a modified endowment contract is, click the link above to take you to the video we created about modified endowment contracts.
Mm-hmm. But remember, watch that after this video.
Yes. So we added a term rider onto this policy, and what we did is we added, because of the specific company that we work with, each company is different, we added a combo rider. And what this is a one-year term, which allows us to significantly increase the death benefit by a few $100,000 so that we can add an additional $38,000.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because again, remember the budget was $12,000, so we added, this individual is allowed to put $38,000 right into the first year. Mm-hmm. So when you add 12 and 38 together, you get 50. So he can take his entire profit from his real estate deal and pay for his first year premium, plus dump in that extra $38,000 for the cash. Mm-hmm. And then that allows him for the rest of his policy just to maintain $12,000 like he had already budgeted.
Right. So the very first year he put in 50, the second, third, and fourth year he puts in 12, mm-hmm. and then the remaining years he only puts in $4,800. Mm-hmm. And that policy on a year-to-year basis continued to significantly grow.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. And why would somebody want to do this? Again, because you want to take that windfall money so that it can earn that guaranteed 4%, and then you can use it at your leisure. So mm-hmm. if you want to get a loan, you can totally utilize that extra cash value in your policy to do the things that you need to do when you are trying to do infinite banking and build your family banking system.
Right. And another reason this particular client wanted to do this is because he has already been swimming. He's already been using his policies for his other expenses, mm-hmm. and now he wants to start incorporating it into his business. Mm-hmm.
Yes. So as you get your first policy and start really understanding, as Darius said, how to swim in the infinite banking lanes, you really start to get creative and get the juices flowing as far as what can you do with your money. Yes. And so that's exactly what happened with this particular client. He just called and said, hey, I know I should be doing something with this money in a policy. I just don't know how to make it happen without it becoming in a modified endowment contract. So it's really nice to be able to understand how to use policies and mold, like I was saying earlier, mold them into how you need them to be. And there's so many different tricks and tips that we can do with the policy so that it can fit your financial goals.
Yes, so make sure you check out our Patreon page because we go into detail in showing you how exactly we designed this policy
Good
and
point.
What went into creating it.
Very good point. Yeah, we show everything step by step, which is why we love Patreon, because it allows us to get into the nitty-gritty details of how we do these policies.
Right. So make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified every time we come out with new content.
Exactly. So remember, own your own lifestyle.
Or someone else will.